Drivers behind your line. 3, 2, 1, go!
And we're up in the autonomous round. 9150 getting that mobility points while Foothills tries to get one into the top row in autonomous round. And they do. Well, 905 just gets that up. Starting off in the teleop, 9150 making sure they get the cube in the bottom row. Well, 905 goes and tries to get a cube. 9512 moving, just trying to figure out what they do. While T-Rex tries to get one cone into the top row. Let's see if they can make it. And they do! T-Rex getting one in the top row. While 905 responds by putting a cube in the top row also. Foothills, seeing if they can put a cube down. While 4935 goes into the player station, trying to get a cube. 905 trying to get one into the top row. Oh, 9150 playing heavy defense against T-Rex. T-Rex trying to get above the player station to see if they can put a cube. Hopefully they don't fall. 9150 playing really strong defense. While 905 seems to try to get a cube to put into the top station. 9150 of trying to oppress T-Rex. While 9512 goes to try to get a cube from the human player station. Hmm. 905, bumping into their partner, trying to get into a cube in the human player station. I mean, cone in the human player station. 9150 and T-Rex seem to butt heads in the middle. 905, trying to get a cube onto the top row. And they just miss it. 6115 still struggling to get a cone, and they seem to abandon it. Oh, Foothills is trying to go back to see if they can make a climb. Trying to block 6512. 905 and T-Rex trying to make a balance with for the blue lines, while Foothills Robotics balances. Let's see if they can make it. And the winner is the Blue Alliance. 56-28.